order so that it can be fixed as soon as possible. Now, when I justify our topic of workshop, then it is my responsibility to provide you the brief introduction of this workshop. This two-day workshop will comprises of 9 modules. In the first day of the workshop, 4 modules will be discussed. Day 1 modules are as follows. The first one is scanning network. The second one is enumeration. The third one is system hacking. And the last point is sniffing. Sniffers. In the day 2 modules, the 5 modules were discussed. The session hijacking, hacking web servers, SQL injections, hacking wireless networks, and IoT hacking. Etc. After the completion of the workshop, you will get the PPT of each module, some tools of ethical hacking, and you will get the certificate of participation. Our workshop mentor is an expert in the ethical hacking field. I am going to give you a brief introduction of our workshop trainer, Mr. Dixit. Has done Master of Business Administration from Kalinga University, Raipur in 2013-15. Penetration testing from EC Council, ECSA in 2012. ACSE, a PIN Certified Security Expert from IADL UK 2011-12. CEH version 7 from EC Council Certified Ethical Hackers in the year of 2011-12. RHEC Red Hat Certified Engineer from CMS Computer Institute in 2011-12. So, Mr. Dixit is an information security professional with more than 7 years of comprehensive experience across multiple information security domains like cyber crime investigations, digital forensic, ethical hacking, and assessment and penetration. Having his specialization in web security, vulnerability assessment, and penetration testing. Penetration testing using Kali. It is our privilege that Mr. Dixit is with us to share his valuable knowledge and experience. Last but not the least, I welcome Mr. Dixit on behalf of IT department and ISM Patna to begin the workshop. Thank you, sir.
Good morning.
First,
second,
third.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इतना अच्छा वर्कशॉप आप लोगों के कॉलेज में हो रहा है. साइबर सिक्योरिटी के बेसिक टॉपिक्स के तो बहुत होते रहते हैं वर्कशॉप, नेट पे भी आप लोगों ने पढ़ा होगा, बट आपके कॉलेज एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन ने जो टॉपिक सिलेक्ट किए हैं थोड़ा